to the left of the door in this level, you can see a diagram with different shapes, oh, sorry, different size circles and a question mark for a missing circle. So what you need to do is press the corners on the right-hand side of the door of the square. You only want to press them twice. I did it incorrectly to begin with. So you can see once I fix that up, the door is going to open. There we go. And you'll be through to the next level. If I helped you out, please give me a like. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys.